Hello everyone, my name is Hugo MOREL. I'm currently a student at IFP School in the Petroleum Engineering and Project Development program. And I'm sponsored by Total Energies, and I'm a former student of Arrêt Métiers ParisTech. After graduating from Arrêt Métiers ParisTech, I wanted to specialize in the energy industry. With its high stakes in geopolitics, its high technicality, and its big impact in the energy transition, the oil and gas industry was very appealing to me. And I also wanted to keep for myself the integrated mindsets I developed in my former school. So I chose to join the PEPD program. One of the main reasons I chose to join the IFP school is multiculturalism. You will get, as a student of the IFP school, the opportunity to meet people from all around the world, discussing with them about different topics and especially the future of our industry and our societies. Another point that made me take this decision was the professionalizing aspect of the training I joined, the Petroleum Engineering and Project Development program. You will get opportunities to do some field trips where you will confront theoretical aspects of this training with the realities of operations with experts of the disciplines studied in class. In the end, we can say that the IFP school and the PEPD program are both praised by the industry, and it will really kickstart your career. This point, this question, makes me think about another strength of the Petroleum Engineering and Project Development program. Thanks to its integrated nature, that is to say that we're studying reservoir, drilling, and production engineering in one unique program, we have a pretty integrated mindset, and we can have a fair deal of opportunities when we leave the school. In my case, I'm trying to go for project management, and I'm looking for some opportunities in Scandinavia at the moment. I remember that when I applied for the IFP school, I struggled getting my ideas straight on my professional roadmap, you know. And at that time, I was helped by some professionals and alumni from the school. And I mean, if you're in the same position as I was and you're struggling to get your ideas straight on which masters you should join, what job opportunities you will get after whatever masters you choose, feel free to contact me.